All right, and we're back.
What, you need guns? Ammo? I saw one of them science types going to that armory. Saw him punching the code. You get me out of here, I'll let you have it.
Now, the question is he...
Aaron Ingram.
Nice to meet you. Is he contaminated?
Y'all really shit and fell backwards in it, huh?
Okay. Volunteer test subject, criminal history, approved for viewing. What did he do? Race white? I'm surprised they didn't just put Caucasian. offensive, okay. Human trafficking, kidnapping, solicitation of a minor. Oh, wow. I don't see murder, though.
Hey. What are you reading? My rap sheet, huh?
Yeah.
Look, I'm telling you, on my mama's grave, that is a stack of lies meant to make pushing that button easier on you. Okay, fine. Listen. I want to be honest. Some of it probably is true.
That's the first step.
I've done some wrong in my days, but this ain't right, you know? Come on, y'all got to let me out of here.
How do I let him out? Oh, yeah.
I never did anything to those kids. Now that's what I'm talking about. Some human decency, friend.
Yeah, I'm not that fucked up to just experiment on him. Can I talk to him, though?
You're the one person who showed me any real kindness, and you can believe I won't forget it. If you still want that code, it's 8714.
All right, cool.
Listen, you run into any other fellas wearing a green jumpsuit? Watch your ass. Well, they ain't all decent human beings like me.
Thank you, good sir. Is this the armory? Wait, hold on, what? Oh, oh god, that's embarrassing. Bet. Is that another glue gun dog? Normal, hell yeah. What's up, bro? Oh, is that the shotgun?
Ooh, yeah. Lots of good stuff in here. Maybe there's a spare pistol.
Maybe.
I can only act in ways that advance my directive. The Typhon can only kill and destroy, but you're human. You have a choice.
Okay, I have a silenced pistol. I need to clear out some of this shit in my inventory. I was hoping a recycler would be in here. Oh, shit. Damian Lynn. Oh, rest in peace, buddy. Let's get that shotgun now. Yes, dude. The Thrawn tactical shotgun provides maximum damage at close range. Effectiveness. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Yep.
Research complete.
Wow. This thing has a lot of weaknesses.
Deploying.
Pick it up. Let's take it out of this room. Alright. Can I move forward through here? Local lockdown in effect.
contact engineering. Scanning target, no alien material detected. Alien threat detected.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that shit? Oh.
I don't mean to be a nuisance, but when do you think we'll get to that breach?
I'm headed out there as we speak.
What do you think happened?
Hard to say until I lay eyes on it. Could be some micrometeoroids punched a hole. Rare, but it happens.
Okay, good. Hopefully it's just that.
Is there something you're not telling me?
No, of course not. It's just that storage room has classified exotic materials. We really can't have it be inaccessible.
I understand.
Alright guys, I'm gonna keep it moving. I don't know where to go. So I'm gonna just go back the way I came and see if there's another way and through those other doors. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Yeah, makes sense.
Excuse me.
All right, here we go. Take it nice and slow. What's this? Electric junction? Well, it didn't explode on me this time. Usually those things explode and I have to shoot it with the glue gun to stop the electric sparks from hitting me. Live exam morgue? Oh boy. Hold on. Whoa.
Here we're in the middle of something when they died. Access to the gut is closed off during experiments. Security protocol. You'll have to finish what they started.
Okay.
Back in the 60s and 70s, the first research teams tried to communicate with the Typhon, but this proved impossible. Their cerebral structures are highly developed and intentional, but somehow unapproachable. They have no speech of their own, no language. They don't seem to even see us. Not like we see ourselves, I mean. I'm generalizing when I say us. Of course, I'm not a person. Not like you.
Live exam procedure in progress. Local lockdown in effect until procedure terminates.
Oh, I got a chipset, huh? Oh, wrong button. Okay, mimic. Okay. Allow section of hidden mimics. Decreases the amount of time needed to complete a scan. That can come in handy. Alright. Now. It says I need a live subject. Please ensure that the. Okay. Well, they're dead, right? Okay. Oh, I fucked that up big time, man. Scan it.
Specimens required.
Oh, God. I let it out.
No.
Do I have anything on me? Oh, nice. Oh god, too late!
Yeah! Ooh. Yeah!
Good to know.
Yo, how am I getting hurt, yo? Yo, I reloaded like 8 seconds ago.
My shotgun this bastard to hell. Took no damage. I'ma just run. Yeah, that guy was kicking my ass, man. No thank you. I tried to freeze him with my glue gun and shotgun him. Hopefully, like, hoping that would actually do something, but no, I didn't. What the hell? He's following me. Oh my god! Fuck, man. This guy's like fucking Nemesis or something, man. Jesus. Oh shit. Okay, so am I supposed to like lure him somewhere? On the bright side, all he can do is walk, so. Fuck. Yo, fuck this, dude. I'm getting my fucking repairs up. Oh, come on, come on. Take it out, take it out. There it goes.
People are quick to project human features onto things they don't understand.
Please stand clear of aperture.
Typhon kill us without hesitation, but it's not because they're evil, it's because they can't do otherwise. You know what we discovered? They lack mirror neurons. All their wonderful abilities, there's one thing we can do that they can't. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
Huh, interesting. Very interesting indeed.
Operator deployment.
Oh! The fuck was that? Yeah? Is there anything else in this room? Can't get in there. Check this room out again. Ah, that was a corpse. Damn. Oh, okay, so those are used for the fab here. Is there anything else? I feel like I'm searching way too quickly. Oh, shit. Nice. Give me that. A mimic tumor. Let me get that. Shotgun shell. Okay, and let me check these emails. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing, man. What the hell? I hear like a robot speaking. There's another neuromod. Oh,
jeez, they got everyone, man. Huh. All right, let's go back up. Two available. What is it doing, man?
New psionic aptitude available.
Woo. Let's get the shotgun out. Wait, no? Silence pistol. Ah, it's gone. What, wait, did it kill the mimic? Hold on, I'm hella confused. Yeah, I think it did. So they can kill each other. Okay, that's cool.
Eradicator auto turrets. Transtar's last ditch defense against an outbreak. Flimsy. But they're easy to fabricate. Best part is the built-in psychoscope tech. They can discriminate between alien and human targets. Shouldn't be a problem for you, since you're not an alien.
Yeah, I've noticed. Let's check this room out some more. Said I could fabricate it, but I need plans to fabricate them. Where that thing is. I'm not going in there anytime soon. Oh, okay. This is where... Oh, okay, yeah. That's where I freed that one guy. As a matter of fact, let me bring this with me. Aw, man. To be going through here, or what?
Okay, where are you going? You won't be able to use Alex's escape pod now. Wait, who are you?
Looks like someone got the December. Yes. I'm no room. Oh shit. Not only am I gonna put my junk up, but this. Oh yeah, I got rid of the second. Ah, man. So what's going on here?
Microgravity detected. Research complete.
Nice. So far, so good. Do I not have like an O2 like canister? Like, how am I breathing in this air? Or is it just zero G? Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Oh no, it's a reaver thingy. What the hell just happened? It's four of whatever those are. I hope those are mimics. Assistoid?
Research complete.
Target out of range. What did I... What? What's going on? Try to take this thing out. It has no weaknesses. Does, oh shit, is it? What the fuck? Oh. It's like a mobile grenade. Better watch out for those. Oh, that's the... Okay. The nest. The fuck is it doing? What's going on? All the research shit I could. Woo! Whoa! I'm not trying to let those things. I don't know if they track. Stay. Oh, press the wrong button. shit. Oh boy. Let's go down. Just full burst. No! Fuck you! Son of a bitch, man. Part of me knew, like, they would track, but not that aggressively. So, am I going the right way now? Didn't seem like it. Didn't even feel like it. Oh god. Still got some ammo for this. I don't want to use it all though. Okay, should be good now. Yeah, I should be good. Oh fuck. .47 in my mag. Or in a different mag. I'm not even gonna bother with them anymore. Just gonna steer clear of them for now. Just wasting ammo every time I engage them. Just take it nice and slow. Nice and steady. Nice and steady. I don't wanna aggravate it. I might have to go in there though. Oh no. Wait. Fuck. There we go. Maybe not. Open, open. Oh, nice, another operator. All the EMP. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Morgan, steady. That pulse hit your suit systems pretty hard.
Yeah.
It came from the substation ahead. There's a magnetosphere around Talos 1 that keeps the sun from cooking your insides. Hopefully the generator isn't dying. For your sake. I'll be fine.
Fuck you. I feel like I've seen this course before.
Moving.
Spare parts, nice. Can never have too many of those. Now, onward. What is that? Oh, I thought it was like an axe from far back, it says. All right, let's go. Medkit, nice. Sweet. So it's the food that helps regenerate. I thought it was because like I was healthy or something. Like, if you're out of combat for a certain amount of time, it'll start to come back up. But it's the food that does it. No matching. Oh, what? See Anders, Clint, and the Mega magnets, sphere, whatever that word is. Central room. Fuck. Okay, I think I found out where to go. There's a whole bunch of twists and turns I had to do. Find out where I had to go. Okay, let us move onward.
Low gravity detected.
Oh! Ooh. Okay. Anti-rad. Just take it. I'm not radiated, so. I don't want to turn into a super mutant just yet. Systems offline. Can I turn it on? Fuck. What in the world? Guess I gotta repair something here too. Give me a break.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3,
oh god.
2, 1.
Okay. Heavy shit, man. The Black Box Project. Fuck, they're all dead. Jesus. Is there nothing in here? Biohazard. Yeah, I need to increase my space, man. Alright, let's see what I can upgrade. Okay, so I have 2 neuromods. Huh. Combat banner set. Oh, yeah, I already got that. Enemies take longer to detect you when you're sneaking. I kind of want to get this. But then again, I want to power off. Oh, I can get telepathy now? No. No. Jesus. I don't have that much ammo either, man. Ugh, I gotta get rid of these guys.
Warning. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's what I can do. That did the trick. It looks like it. There's no way I was gonna run in and just smack them all to death. Okay. I'm gonna wait for that thing to go down. All right, here we go. Ooh. Maintenance tunnel. There we go. What's this? Increases the Artax propulsion system glide speed. Nice. It's time to get the fuck out of here. So I got the maintenance tunnel now. Can I go up there?
Warning. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4.
Alright, let's go.
2, 1.
Oh shit. No. My glue cannon out. I have like no ammo for this thing. Shotgun the fuck out of these pricks. What the? Are you kidding me?
Hello.
Oh, I can't hack it? Of course. Of course it requires a grade 3 of hacking. Come on. I don't necessarily have to fight him either.
3, 2, 1.
Shit. What? What the fuck was that, man?
The entire Typhon ecology appears to be centered around the creation of this substance. The original researchers called it coral. Beautiful. But we're not sure what its purpose is. It's never spread outside the containment cylinder. Until now.
It's the first time for everything. I need to get my shields back up.
Moving. Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Careful. Careful.
No mimics. Is there anything of use here? No? Let's keep moving. Thank you.
This is Chief Engineer Ilyushin. The power plant has been compromised. I repeat, the power plant has been compromised.
It's about time, Sam.
Chief, I'm not a comm tech. I'm doing the best I can.
Micah, this is Security Chief Elazar. Can you hear me?
Sarah? Yes, I can hear you.
Been trying to patch into the PA. My team's in the cargo bay, and whoa, these things are in here too. They're crawling all over the station. Check everything around you. Hit it with a wrench.
Check the wrench first.
Sam, he's right. These things, smash every freestanding thing and see if it comes back at you. Get to a secure area, and when you're safe, call me via transcribe. I'm sending you a secure contact, all right?
Understood. I left my transcribe in the coolant monitoring station.
Damn.
Heading there now. I can lock myself in.
Are you okay?
I'm just catching my breath. Sarah, can you tell me what happened?
Micah, get safe, then call.
She's infected! Just drink all I can. How do I not have enough room for this shit? Can I drop it? Fuck it. I don't need everything. Just keep going.
You made it. Nice work. The entrance to deep storage is off the Arboretum. Your brother's office is up here as well. Jupiter in his palace at the top of the heavens. He used to say that behind his back. But that would make you... what? Neptune?
Oh, that was an execution. Oh, yes, dude. Yes. Everything's here. it seems like I'm running out of room at every, like, fucking... Let's just drink that. A disruptor gun, huh? Will knock out human targets. Typhoon are more resistant but can still be temporarily stunned. Robotic devices. Yeah. Oh, reminds me of the plasma gun from Halo. Nice. Well, let's keep it moving. Had to get rid of that bolt caster shit. I feel like that was just a waste of a weapon. What the? Oh, you bastard. Okay, so I'm in that room where that big thing was. Question is, where did it go? No mimics here. Ugh. Excuse me. Oh, what are they doing? Her face isn't fucked up.
Just leave me alone.
Uh-oh. Hold on, give me a sec. Yeah, okay, it just went around in a big circle. Oh, shit.
Hey! Hey, over here! Open this door! Please!
I want to. Oh, God.
More specimens required.
No. Damn it. We locked the doors in the greenhouse. We don't have long before it figures out. Oh, fuck. The roof it is.
Rejecting the new cell lines, fighting them off like an antivirus.